goals for the second time in this game. 2-0. Swing and a ground ball, sharply hit to the right side. Kivitz scores. Gerber coming around. He will score. Christin Stewart with a two-run single, and the SeaWolves lead it 5-4.
Well, we got another game where every team just has an answer right after a big inning by each of them. And that time, Christin Stewart coming up big once again with the bases loaded.